God,
no.
Right.
When we should have said, what you want me to do, Lord?
Yeah.
Is that right? Whatever, right? I'll do it.
Yeah, that's right.
That's what God can break them bound, tell that devil to get out of our way.
Yeah.
Can I hear a witness?
Yeah.
But we got our own stiff neck like this.
Amen.
Can I get a witness?
Amen.
God fit for them and brought them out of Egypt. Out of that land where they suffered for 40 years in beatings, stomped down in torture day and night, groaning. Moses brought them out. What did they do? Man, why you brought us out here?
Yeah.
When they all said, thank you, praise God.
Yeah.
But then why you brought them? You know, that we had watermelon and cucumbers and all that, and they were eating soup in the soup. We complain. We're not happy. I'd like to be happy whatever way God bless.